Hi guys, we're making pancake. For making pancake, all the ingredients that are necessary are already here. I don't make the pancake with maida and all, so I have the premix already ready with me. So let's get started. First thing that you need to add in the pancake mix, because I'm using, is sugar. Next thing you need is the pancake mix. And 2 spoons because... next I need to add is the baking soda, which I've already removed. So actually all of this has already been added in the premix that is available, but I like to make a little bit of my version. So I'm going to mix all of the dry ingredients first before I add anything else. For me, being a vegetarian, I do not put anything else except this, but non-vegetarians can also add an egg in this. Now all my dry powder is mixed well. Next I am going to add is I have already melted the butter and milk. You can add milk later as well. You need to see the consistency. It needs to be a little loose, liquidy. So for now, I'm just adding this much. So you need to keep whisking it till you get a little of thick consistency. So I think the consistency is good enough now. Now next step I'm going to do is heat my pan a little up. So my next step is obviously to heat the pan a little. Keep it on slow flame, butter. Stir it around my pan. And pancake mix. The bubbles are coming, guys. So the bubbles have come, now it's time to flip it. Can you see the perfect color? So guys, my pancake is ready. Ready, you just need to top it up with some chocolate sauce, some cream, some sugar, however you like it. I'm gonna top it up with some chocolate sauce.